5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
In 2025, NOAA is celebrating 50 years of its heralded geostationary operational environmental satellite program, known as GOES. For 5 decades, NOAA and NASA have partnered to advance NOAA satellite observations from geostationary orbit. GOES are our sentinels in the sky, keeping constant watch for severe weather and environmental hazards on Earth, and dangerous space weather. It all began in October 1975 with the launch of GOES 1. The satellite gave forecasters their first near real-time look at atmospheric conditions from a fixed location. Before GOES, we didn't have accurate information about where and when hurricanes would come ashore.
History, these giant storms have arrived with little warning and more frequently as deadly surprises. We can't stop hurricanes, but now we can at least be forewarned more quickly and accurately, and hopefully better from the time of its birth, predict its course, and sound a life-saving warning.
The new satellites quickly began providing critical information about these storms and where they were headed. By 1980, a new series of GOES was in orbit.
In space applications, the GOES 4 weather satellite was checked out and launched from the Kennedy Space.
They were able to obtain vertical profiles of temperature and moisture throughout the atmosphere. The added dimension gave forecasters a more accurate picture of the intensity and extent of storms. GOES 7, launched in 1987, added the new capability of detecting distress signals from emergency beacons. Since then, GOES have helped to rescue thousands of people. In 1994, GOES 8 brought significant improvements. Flexible scanning offered imaging of small-scale areas and let meteorologists monitor local weather trouble spots, improving short-term forecasts. Simultaneous imaging and sounding allowed forecasters to use multiple measurements of weather phenomena to increase the accuracy of their forecasts. By the mid-2000s, the fourth generation of GOES further improved the navigation system to better determine the coordinates of intense storms.
3, 2, 1.
Then, in 2016, the current generation of GOES launched. With the series came new state-of-the-art instruments, like an advanced imager and the first lightning mapper flown in geostationary orbit. The latest GOES brought revolutionary improvements, providing minute-by-minute information to give early warning that severe weather is forming, monitor and track the movement of storms, estimate hurricane intensity, detect turbulence, and even spot fires before they're reported on the ground. Space weather monitoring has also been part of the GOES mission since its inception and continues on today's GOES satellites. A sophisticated suite of instruments monitor the sun and the space environment to provide data to warn of approaching space weather that can damage satellites, disrupt communications and navigation systems, impact power grids, and harm astronauts in space. For 50 years, GOES data has been the backbone of short-term forecasts and warnings of severe weather and environmental hazards in the Western Hemisphere, and forecasts and warnings of space weather hazards. As NOAA celebrates the long legacy of the GOES satellites, we continue to rely on our eyes in the sky to help keep the 1 billion people who live in and work in the Americas safe.